We find ourselves in the Atlantic Ocean, in the heart of the Bahamas, around 50 miles off the coast of Florida. We head off for our adventure from one of the many tourist centers aboard the yacht, the Shearwater. Our destination, a spot called Tiger Beach. It's one of the few places in the world where you can swim in open waters with tiger sharks without a shark cage. During the last centuries of the dinosaurs on Earth, sharks were in constant evolution, and after 400 million years, they're still with us. The shark family has the most varied shapes, sizes, and morphology of any species that exist today. They have outlived the dinosaurs and the Paleozoic disaster. There are sharks today that existed some 100 million years ago. Only the actions of man can eliminate them. Sharks are like an enormous family, dispersed throughout the world. The great variety of species we find today is the fruit of a long process of evolution, throughout which they've evolved special characteristics to help them adapt to their surroundings. For example, their incredible sensory organs, capable of detecting prey over huge distances, or the fact that they are practically immune to any illness. In spite of the fact that scientists cannot agree on the exact number of species that exist, the data most commonly used is taken from the United Nations Food and Agriculture Organization. They've catalogued 372 species of shark, distributed across 8 large orders, which include the ratfish and stingrays.